But it starts out nice and relaxed and mellow as his evening of drinking starts. It gets more and more out of hand as his night of drinking continues. It's got a lovely course you can join us in. It's called the Jug of Punch. One pleasant evening in the month of June, as I was sitting with my glass and spoon, a small bird sat on an ivy punch, and the song he sang was the Jug of Punch. A small bird sat on an ivy punch, and the song he sang was the Jug of Punch. What more diversion can a man desire than to sit him down by an alehouse fire? Upon his knee a pretty wench, and on the table a jug of punch. Tooraloo-a-loo, tooraloo-a-lay. Tooraloo-a-loo-a-lay. Upon his knee a pretty wench, and on the table a jug of punch.
Constitution.
to tell me how to live. But I listen to him cause my head is like a sieve. The basketball coach, he done kicked me off the team. I'm wearing high heel sneakers and acting like a queen.
Philadelphia, born and raised on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all shooting some b-ball. Laughing out of school,
what a couple of guys.
Oh, that's not good. Started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight, my mom got scared. She said, you move with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air.
All the other Slim Shadys are just staggered. They want the real Slim Shady, please.
No.
Oh man, you guys suck.
No, no. It don't work. Just, no. Ruined.
Ah! Half my first string whiskey was it when I was just in heaven. Way all the way, way all the way. Well, felt just like my head blew off. I thought I was in heaven. Way all the way, way all the way. Well, Holloway, Joe.